Okay, boy.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, boy. Let's go.
Yeah. You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against Sam, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right, get up here quick. Now when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now, set it off. Over here, they're rushing us from the side.
Them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, a man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir, no trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Oh, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess they'll be on my way.
Here. You, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck. Come on, boy. Yep. Let's go, boy.
Are you mad?
Yeah.
Thank you.
proposition for you. Here it is. Fork.
Put
what
some
you
holes
got.
In it.
Hello, sir. Glad to have a new patron come
through. I hear that damn Clementine's hungry again.
Welcome, mister. First time in my shop. You better know how to use that. You will love that, I swear. Really? You won't regret it.
Can I help you? Let's do it.
People really enjoy that.
Boy.
Thank you. Come again.
Welcome, partner. First time?
Let's have a look.
See Mr. Banks across the way there? He ain't the friendliest at first. He's nice enough when you get to know him.
Cannot wait to give this a try.
Whew, that jolted me. I'm running out, Rhodes. Get him right here.
Yep.
Some reprobate shambling around my backyard here.
Fine day to you.
Poor folks want this job if you don't.
Sir, good morning.
Hello.
Run up a tab now, have we?
Hey, you there. A quick word.
What can I do for you, sir?
There's an old gunslinger I'm looking for. I heard he comes through here. Name of Midnight Billy.
Oh, that old soak? Yeah, he spends days on board these trains, but he's going nowhere but the gutter. I imagine you'll find him riding the next one through here. Either that or the next one. Try them both. Look in the bar car.
Hello.
Mr. Midnight?
Excuse me, I'm trying to drink.
Mr. Midnight, listen, this won't take a moment. I just want to talk with you about your old days as a shootist.
Get away from me!
Hey!
I didn't shoot him in his sleep!
No one's saying
that. I didn't shoot him in his sleep, and if I did, it was the only way!
Not a problem. I'm here about Jim Boy Calloway, and no one shot him yet.
I knew you'd come for me! Get away from me!
Mr. Midnight! Something foolish.
You.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were you? Used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Them days are long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, young man like you get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
All right. Shovel your damn shit.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them. I bashed folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I...
Yeah, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell, that stinks. Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on, tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him, just give me something, anything.
You're making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me there.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One time.
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals got this far.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book.
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace, no government witness.
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with.
That's my stick! You walk away right now.
There you go.
No. No. No! You did not!
Oh, God!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Yep. Okay, boy. Let's go. Yeah.
Hey, mister! Mister! I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name. And I said to myself, Mickey, you never learned that fella's name. Now, you'll never see him again. And you'll be sad, like when your puppy passed, because you slept on it. What's your name, mister?
Arthur.
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur. Uncle Arthur, we called him, on account of his name. It's a fine name, a strong name, like a king. You could be my king, Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
Hey, move it!
Yeah. Stranger.
I don't mean no harm, okay? Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't like visitors up here. Kill this fool.
Flacco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway.
Put your weapons away, and I'll come out.
I'm unarmed.
Well, King Gallagher.
I just want to talk. Now, Boy Calloway?
Here's your message.